Brakes in place. I need to fit this grommet. I made a blue tape template of a number one hole, so here we go. Spring loaded punch, just in case you don't know what it is. $3 or $4 at Harbor Freight. Gotta move gradually up in drill bit size. That hole's not in the right place, but I'll scoot it over a bit. Start with a smaller bit. Move your way up. I guess I need a couple in the middle too. Get my small bit again. Bit bigger. Oh yeah, metal shavings all over. So many damn metal shavings. It's not beautiful. You won't see it if this sucker gets in there though. So, rear wheel motor wiring. I haven't created the cover yet for it. Obviously, you need to get a front cover and put it on there and trim it. Okay, coming together, two wheel drive. Ooh, the inside needs to be ground off. Angle grinder. See that beauty? Gonna grind that somehow. That will sort of work a little bit, not much. Wiring through the hole, grommet through the hole. Yeah, how about my scooter falls down like in every cam moto video? Fall down, scooter. Just get in the hole, grommet. All right, battery, go in there. Just go easy. It'll be super fine. No problem. Let's try rear-wheel drive and watch.